we're playing a little bit, I'm about to have money on my card, but we're playing a little bit of SpongeBob Pineapple Arcade Coin Pusher here at David Buster's. And we've already got a card, I think I had it on camera. And so now we're just kind of playing for coins, even though we should be playing on that. Alright, come on. Token.
Oh, that don't work.
How many coins do we have? Two.
See how many tickets you have.
I don't know. Your check balance, I'm gonna get a couple of points. Got a couple of
points. Hold up, don't press it. Or do have
credits. I got credits.
Got 4,400.
And we're gonna add more game chips here in a minute, so it's out of here. Here we go, hold the camera. Here we go, I'm gonna hit this. Tokens.
Oh man,
they're not landing in good places. Dude, bonus, get the bonus on there. He's gonna get me more hit. Yep. Here, get that. Really dumping all right. Ooh, look at that.
Oh, it's gonna fall. It's gonna fall. Fall already.
Oh, there they go. If I can get up here a little bit so everyone can see how it works. Oh, look at that.
Yo, see many gives us, see many gives us.
Wow. Plus we got this card. That wasn't a bad run.
Hold on.
Hey, and we still have 18 credits.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
Alright, we'll put a little bit more on there. Alright, yeah, this is the last one, then we're gonna reload our card. Token. Oh man. Token. Yes, we need to come back here a little bit more often to David Buster's. I like this place.
So guys, if you wonder why we're only using one card, we were out in the mall and my card fell out of my pocket.
Yeah, so. I know. You sucked you like 10,000.
And I had 10,000 tickets on and I still had like 100 credits. So if you ever find that, you're very lucky.
We have reloaded our card and we are back. We're kind of just going. Someone does two, then the other one does two. Alright, your turn. Oh, I didn't land a good spot. We got a few over. Token. There's a big gap right there. That's really good. Patrick, dude, you can't leave that. Oh, you got a card drop, dude. Nice.
Oh, another Mr. Krabs. Can you feel it, Mr. Krabs?
We got Mr. Krabs. If we get those two off, we could have Squidward and Half Krabs. You can't leave that here, dude. Time it right. That could be good. give you one. What is alternating here? Token. Oh, it's pushing up.
Oh, wait.
Oh, it's pushing up, dude. You can hear. I'm putting one more play on here. Yeah, we still got quite a few chips. 30 plays. Come on. You can't leave that, dude. It's so close. Nice. Hey, bonus plays.
Too late.
Yeah, way too late.
Too late.
I'll stay here.
Oh.
Here, put down.
Oh
man, that was a good punch on. Token. Whenever they land in a bad spot, it's really bad. They didn't give me any that time. What happened?
Giving us an A.
Token. Yeah, here, don't go for it anymore. Try and be late on it so you can miss it. Yeah, it's screwed up. Oops. Yeah, error 7. Error 7, it's blinking. Here, yeah, go get somebody real quick. Look, guys, you are experiencing an error on SpongeBob. That's nice, isn't it? Okay, so while they're fixing that one, they gave us a few free credits up here. So we're gonna go ahead and do this for a minute while they fix it. Here we go. Apparently they're gonna come out physically right now because they're fixing it so bad. Oh yeah, that was terrible.
Yeah, we're doing terrible right now.
Oh.
Two. Oh crap, I got the
shirt. Sure.
Oh, I got three.
Hey, send me tickets, guys. Oh, they did the tickets down there.
Tickets.
You didn't record all those, just came down.
Sorry.
See, you got a car drive. There they are.
You mean car.
Whoa, wait, what are you doing? Right here, you can have all these boys, and then we're gonna be done on this for a while. We're gonna be the same. Are you kidding? Oh, look at that.